Hi, I'm Dr. Victor Dolan, and this is Good Health Naturally. With me is my friend Brittany, actually one of my puppies. How are you doing, Brits? Okay. Almost 15 years old, and puppy dogs, like humans, need good health naturally. And Brittany gets a great diet, and we of course participate and utilize her veterinarian very heavily, but she's not on any medications. She's on a ton of vitamins, just like many human beings. She used to be a competitive agility dog. Now she's retired and a champion, and Brittany gets adjusted and gets vitamins. And Brittany is a good girl because she's a pet therapy dog. She's been in hospitals and nursing homes, being therapeutic to the patients there, especially our older seniors in nursing homes. It brings them out of their shells, picks up their moods, and they see a nice pretty girl like Brittany. Now Brittany, through the years, being a competitive jumper, now she has some arthritis. And just as humans, I recommend glucosamine sulfate, chondroitin sulfate, SAMe, S-A-M-E, MSM, different supplements for human beings. I also recommend supplements for our puppy dogs and not so puppy dogs. Brittany does a lot better when she's on glucosamine. Unfortunately, sometimes we've neglected to give her glucosamine and things change. She gets a little tender in her rear end here. She has a little difficulty walking around. We start her with the glucosamine again, and the glucosamine helps her a real lot. Now, she's about 70 pounds. The glucosamine that she gets is about 750 milligrams in the morning and about 750 milligrams in the evening. For human beings, 150 pounds, 1500 milligrams is what we need to stay asymptomatic. She's kind of getting a double dose because she does have arthritis. You can use glucosamine for your dogs or other vitamin supplements. Of course, always talk to your veterinarian, but you can use vitamins for your dogs and you have to titrate it to their weight. If they're a big dog, 200 pounds or more, they can take a human dose. If they're a little 10-pound dog, then you have to take a much smaller amount. Most vitamins are based on 150-pound humans. So if you have a 10-pound dog, you're looking at taking 10% or less of a human dose. If you have a 70-pound dog, you're looking at taking about a half a dose of what a human gets, unless they already have some sort of illness or disease process that you're trying to find. Always in concert with your veterinarian. Now, Brittany's getting some pets. We're going to take a break in the video because I'm going to set her upright and I'm going to show you how we give her an adjustment. Brittany takes adjustments too, again, in concert with our veterinarian's approval. You ready, Prince? Now, we know Brittany has some arthritis in her lower back, and we've seen her with adjustments and without adjustments. So I try to keep her in adjustment. I bring my tools home at night. I use a cold laser on her. She gets supplements just like a human being. And again, in concert with our veterinarian, this is the adjustment, the manipulation to her low back to help put motion back into her spine. You can see she's pretty comfortable with it. When she's hurting, sometimes you can see a little bit of a skin reaction. But you mobilize the joints down here, and then she gets up and moves much more freer. The winter's been tough on her, and when she gets adjusted, she moves better, she feels better, she's less lethargic, and she gets up quicker. I try to keep her in adjustment. She's my dog, one of my little loves, so I try to keep her in shape by adjusting her. in the cold winter, you know, once or twice a week, and give her her glucosamine and her cold laser therapies. She's a good old girl, and we're keeping her as healthy as we can, keeping her healthy through good health, naturally.